Hello children, today we will discuss about gender stereotyping. Earlier I have already taught this, today I am going to revise it. So, gender stereotyping means to form a fixed idea about a person who is either male or female, but which is often not true in reality. Here we see that boys are preferred to girls in every walk of life. The girls are taught from their childhood that they should help their mothers in kitchen work. In the same time, the boys are given special facilities in education, sports, and other social functions. This happens because of lack of education and unaware of modern world. For example, a girl in Kolkata or Mumbai or Delhi plays cricket or football for India, whereas a girl from a remote village will spend time in kitchen without education. Now I want to tell a few names of women who have international reputation in sports. Number 1, Jhulan Goswami is the highest wicket taker in cricket in the world. Number 2, MC Mary Kom has won medals in boxing several times. So, she is the best boxer in the world. Number 3, PT Usha is a great runner of India. So, if you search, you find so many women who are popular in education, games and sports. So, it is a correct idea that both boys and girls have same value of life. Okay, thank you.